sveglia.
Sì, no, fai come ti pare, tanto c'hai la macchina grossa, vero?
Devi passare davanti per forza.
Una c***a.
We took some of the most jaded drivers in Europe to test whether a change in vehicle creates a more positive emotional state.
Una figata, mi sono divertita.
Mi ha dato la possibilità di poter valutare una macchina diversa.
Vivere con lo stress come vivo io è un modo completamente sbagliato di affrontare la vita. Cioè, quei pochi giorni che io ho guidato l'ibrida mi sono sentita sicuramente meglio.
Wow!
30 participants were recruited who drove in Rome regularly. Two groups were non-hybrid owners. One of those were interested in the hybrid concept, the others were more skeptical. And the third group were existing hybrid drivers who we gave exactly the same protocol to. They had to drive their own car, the hybrid, and a car that they were given for the study, a non-hybrid. We used three different measures to evaluate their emotional experience of driving in traffic. First is in-depth qualitative interviews. Second was questionnaires. And then the third measure involved putting cameras in the cars for every driver's video recorded so that we could analyze the emotions that people were leaking through their facial expression and through their non-verbal aspects of their speech. So not what they were saying, but how they were saying it.
Die, die.
We're looking at the video in two ways. First of all, using computer programs to analyze people's emotions from their facial expression, and then to check that that's accurate, we're actually looking at the video ourselves with my team rating the emotions of people's faces. When we asked participants to reflect on their experience with the hybrid versus the non-hybrid, almost universally, participants reported the hybrid to be a much more positive experience. They actually reported feeling less stressed, less frustrated, less angry, actually calmer and happier driving a Toyota hybrid.
Ero più rilassata, sentivo proprio il mio viso più rilassato. Una bella sensazione.
They rated the hybrid to be more innovative, more leading edge, more interesting and most relevant for this study, more enjoyable.
Questa è una macchina che ti coccola. Mi sento coccolata.
Ero molto più tranquillo con la macchina ibrida.
Però è molto piacevole.
Casino c'era sempre. Ero io che ero diversa nell'affrontare il casino.
Bello! Beh, un altro mondo proprio.